We'll have transit routes going through there with people and operators that can keep their eyes open.
More than 200 bus drivers, seeing more than 3 million Greensboro riders in a single year.
Turned our buses into mobile safe places.
Experts say North Carolina's large transportation network is a breeding ground for human traffickers. That's why the Greensboro Transit Authority put a plan in place to protect riders.
What better to counter that than to use transportation assets to be able to bring attention and awareness?
Several of these posters are on board to identify what human trafficking is.
No person should ever use violent threats, lies.
Drivers like Marquette are also being told to keep their eyes open.
You know, we know it can be in your community and something that someone else has to deal with.
He will be trained to spot people who appear nervous while traveling with another person, who look lost or don't know which city they're in or don't have any identification.
They give you, like I said, the knowledge. You see it, and then you may be able to say and know. It is a channel you could reach out to.
The hope is that the additional signs and educating drivers will be passed on to the rider and the people in the community.
Thank every time a loved one go out, you know, praying that they aren't the next one victim.
And in addition to these steps,